Welcome everyone. Now we are going to see about how to make Ramachandran plot in UCSF Chimera. So first of all, open the UCSF Chimera. Then go to Tools, General Controls and Model Panel. Select the plotting and click Ramachandran plot. Now the image will be displayed. This is the Ramachandran plot for the selected plotting. Enter the file name for the plot and save. Now this is the output image file. That's all. Thank you for watching.